verify that you're still employed, but verification of employment is usually done by mail. It's highly unlikely that the lender will call your previous employers. 12_453650CHO7.IND 138 March 30, 2009.